With the whole Fox acquisition, including the likes of Deadpool, we know that the character is coming to the MCU. We know Kevin Feige's going to oversee that. Bob Iger said this during multiple investors' calls, so it's bound to happen. But now, one actor involved with the franchise has spoken up about how she thinks the character should go forward. So Zazie, she played Domino. I honestly, if you guys remember on this channel, I defended her when she was cast. I said she was going to be great. To me, it wasn't about, you know, anything political. It was just like, look, she's a great actress. I think she's going to do good. Most people walked away from Deadpool 2 going, yeah, she was probably my favorite part. And honestly, she was one of my favorite parts in a movie I didn't really like as much as the first one. So going forward, Disney has to be careful what they do with Deadpool. And this is what she specifically talks about. She talks about the fact that she wants Disney and hopes Disney honors what came with the Deadpool franchise. And without reading this entire long quote and trying to break it down one by one, essentially what she says is, if you look at the MCU right now, it's catering to all audiences, including children. She hopes that Disney evaluates the franchise of Deadpool and sticks to the core audience, which is adult-driven, which is different than what was offered with the MCU, which is what made it so unique. And honestly, you can't disagree with her, right? You can't go, ah, she's wrong, that's not gonna work, right? Because it's been proven to work twice over now. And yeah, Deadpool 2 made less money than the first one. Obviously, the first one was kind of peak, right? It came at a perfect time. It was unexpected. It was so unique. The second one, there's various reasons why it wasn't as successful, but we're not going to talk about that here. We'll talk about that when we do the audio commentary for the channel. But naturally, you have to do that, right? Like, Deadpool has such a unique tone that's separate from anything else comic book. If you strip that away, you're kind of taking away why the franchise was a success in the first place, and you're largely removing what makes Deadpool kind of special on his own outside of the MCU. But I'm assuming they're going to find, you know, talented writers to be able to tell his story in the MCU and keep somewhat of a same tone. It's just a matter of time, really. So, can't disagree with her at all.